execution!
We should run. Find a better...
Samurai!
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You. You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
That must be the merchant's cart. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. No sign of the merchant. The iron mark isn't here. Mongols! The Mongols may be searching for the men I met. I better warn them. Too late.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the iron. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. turned off here.
We have Kuben. Our son who naked Olchi, Samurai of Hoss Nash Pussot.
Yav Chihuch, Gish de Bolgomste.
I had a chiron, Uchtadano.
Benda.
Tara, jak Berna.
Thank you.
Sumuda!
Ekun bitellu harbatwe!
En havas harfat basan!
Et ben, bitte kichme!
Ugo samurai chin nom sum tabe!
Sumun hurra!
Sum sum nixi gwasot! Yum alagda!
Yuj bish badji!
Hurry!
Hold still.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
and
them.
And now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again,
they'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?